Raiden, are you reading me? This is Otacon. What's your situation?
Wet and miserable. This place is flooded. The seawater that's been pumped up is pouring into the building.
I see. Listen, there's something I have to tell you about EE.
Don't worry about her. I'll get her out.
She's afraid of water.
What?
Yeah. When she was 6 years old, she almost drowned with my father in our swimming pool.
She can't swim?
Well, yes and no. We used to swim a lot together when we were kids. In fact, she swam like a fish until that day when she almost drowned. When the accident happened, I was in my room. I learned later that EE was calling me for help. She didn't doubt for a minute that I'd be there. You could see the pool from my room, but I didn't realize at the time that she needed my help.
What were you doing?
I was...
So Emma survived the ordeal?
Yeah. But my father didn't.
So you blamed yourself and left your family?
No. EE seems to believe that was the case. The fact is, I betrayed her.
And you think she can't swim because of the traumatic experience?
I haven't seen her since that day, but yes, I think so. I got a letter from Julie, her mother, after they moved back to England. In her letter, she mentioned that EE couldn't swim anymore, that she refused to even wear a bathing suit.
Damn. If she still can't swim, we're in trouble. Level B1 in the core is pretty much flooded.
Look, maybe you can help her overcome the trauma.
You want me to help her get over it?
Well, it's still gonna take some time to repair the Kamov.
Sorry, kid. Emma's rescue is up to you.
Thanks. An underwater mission. Well, this is a first. Look, I'll see what I can do.
I suggest that you drum the map of the building into your head, because you won't have time to look at it when you try to bring Emma out.
I'm counting on you, Raiden.
I covered most of the core when I had to take out the C4s. If there's anything you need to ask me, call me on the codec.
I'll do that. Still ticking, huh?
Unfortunately, hell had no vacancies. are quite eloquent. They speak out clearly what a person's next move will be. They even tell me which way a gun is going to be pointed before the trigger is pulled. But your muscles, they're different. This should be fun. Well worth the wait.
You knew I was coming?
You've become a nuisance. I can't let you interfere with Arsenal gear. The girl is just ahead. She is of no use to us now. But she served us well as the live bait for the big catch. Crazy Ivan sometimes speaks the truth.
Emma's alive?
She was some time ago. But the flooding has become quite serious. I wouldn't be surprised if she's a mermaid now.
What?
Did you really think killing the president would prevent a nuclear strike? Think again.
I didn't do it.
Arsenal is still armed with a purified hydrogen bomb.
Purified hydrogen bomb?
This is no ordinary nuclear bomb. This weapon is capable of heavy hydrogen nuclear fusion using lasers and magnetics to generate heat-insulated compression. It was a top-secret project initiated by the current president, and Solidus has no idea of its existence. The clean thermonuclear bomb is at an experimental stage and is handled differently. Specifically, it becomes launch-capable when Arsenal is activated. A nuclear threat still exists. 6 months ago, we lost everything we believed in. We were abandoned to take the fall in their cover-up. We were labeled as killers, responsible for the mass murder of civilians, as well as our own allies. And the public believed every word, turning a deaf ear to whatever we had to say to the contrary. Our only goal is to wipe them from the face of the Earth, and destroy this world of deceit they have created along with them.
You're insane.
Insane? We might be the only ones telling the truth.
Final check for activating Arsenal has been completed. All Arsenal personnel report to your stations.
Well, it sounds like Arsenal's ready to go into operation.
Damn it!
You're still hoping that the girl can install that virus you're carrying around, aren't you?
You know?
It's a shame you're not going to be around long enough to hand her the program. That isn't seawater, you know. It's a byproduct of the microbes contained in the pool. Buoyancy is practically non-existent thanks to the high oxygen content. Once you fall in, you don't come up. Take a good look at your grave. Show me what you've got.
Everything all right? Right?
Right in!
Yeah. Yeah.
Is everything all right?
Raiden!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Colonel, they've apparently completed the final check procedure for Arsenal gear.
Find Emma on the double. You've got to get her to install the virus program that the President gave you. When you find her, take her to the computer room on level B2 in the core of Shell 1.
Snake, did you catch all that? I didn't make it on time. Arsenal's going active.
Yeah, I heard. The hostage rescue's gonna have to wait.
I'm going after Emma.
We'll secure the computer room. Looks like we can't install the virus program without Emma.
Can't your partner do it?
I would if I could, but the security for this system is no joke. I need more time.
That's why we need her.
Understood. I'll make sure you have your family reunion. What's up?
A lot of years have passed between EE and me.
Then you should see her, right?
I don't have the right to see her.
We can talk about this later. Raiden, I think you'd better get moving. Emma's in the locker room to the north, right?
I'm on it. Are you all right?
Who are you?
Raiden, I'm getting you out of here.
Get me out? You're lying. Where are you taking me this time?
What are you talking about? I'm here to help. Here, I'll prove it. Do you have nanos?
What?
Well, do you?
I do. Everybody on this project has them.
Okay, good. Let's try. Can you hear me now?
Nano communication?
That's right. I have nano machines too.
Then you're not one of them.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
And you came to rescue me?
Actually, I need your help to stop Arsenal. I understand you're the only one who might be able to do it.
And who told you that?
The president.
Really?
I need you to come with me to Shell One. Your brother's waiting for you there.
My brother?
Come on! We have to get moving. This place will be flooded soon. You can swim. You used to love it.
How do you know?
Your brother told me.
He's really here?
That's right. He's here to rescue you.
I don't believe you. He would never come for me.
And I'm telling you he's here, waiting for us at Shell One.
No! He left me, my mother, when we needed him the most. When my father died, all he could think about was himself.
Emma, we can go over all that later, but first we have to get out of here.
No! I hate water! It's hopeless! I can't swim! I can't swim!
You can do it!
I can't!
Come on, deep down inside, you know you can swim!
I can't keep my eyes open in the water. Endless blue. The water, it wants me. It won't let me go.
All right, then close your eyes. I'll guide you.
I was injected with something. My legs. I have trouble moving them.
Listen, Emma. Just hold your breath. I'll do the rest. First, we'll head to filter chamber 2. Then we'll take a break.
And all I have to do is hold my breath?
That's right.
How long?
Just a little while.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. That's how I got here.
I don't think I can do it. I'm not good at holding my breath.
Look, Emma. I have an idea. Put your ear against my chest and listen to my heartbeat.
Your heartbeat?
Count the beats. Don't think about anything else. When you reach 100, open your eyes. By that time, we'll be on the other side. Give me a signal if you think you're running out of breath.
What will you do then?
I'll swim faster. Hang on tight. Okay, let's go.
I'm closing my eyes.
Take some deep breaths. One, two, three.
Wait!
What is it?
Let me take off my glasses.
You know, you should wear contacts.
There's nothing wrong with my eyes.
Hmm?
I wear them for show.
Trying to be different from the other girls?
No, it's not like that. I like glasses. And there's this guy I liked who used to wear them.
Your first boyfriend?
No. Somebody more important. Anyway, they bring me luck.
I see. Okay, let's go. Thank you.
E. This isn't happening. E. E. E.